Come explore Planet Granite.
We use trickle irrigation.
Well, if you look at the tape, it's only about an inch wide, but at each plant there will be a little slit, and when you turn the water on, it'll drip at that little slit.
So that you're using the minimum amount of water.
Instead of, say, an overhead irrigation that would spray just massive amounts of water.
I'm kind of more from the environmental conservation standpoint, so how agriculture really affects other parts of the environment. Water is such a big aspect of agriculture.
Our whole farm operation is geared towards the type of sustainable production techniques that we'd like to see growers use.
So I really like this aspect that the university really tries to do this, and we do this on all our fields. I think that's a really great way to save water.
Funding for this Planet Granite Green Story was provided by the College of Life Sciences and Agriculture at the University of New Hampshire through the Anna and Raymond Tuttle Environmental Horticulture Fund. Connect to Planet Granite at nhptv.org.